Your every action, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Adrenaline! It is now time for your opening contest! Coming up first! Away 14 days from tap or snap.
I'm looking forward to that.
But is somebody going to be tapping or snapping tonight?
I won't mind. I'm waiting to see somebody break something.
We can get a sneak preview. And oh, wait a minute. Speaking of tap or snap, this is a country boy.
We got the midget versus the Johnny.
And Adam Ward already passing away. He doesn't want any piece of power for him.
You should have to your set. And most of you, you've been in the ring with Adam Ward before.
I mean, can you talk to the ball being in the ring with him?
She's really a high flyer and has a great strong skills. She's a great attention manager. Yeah, watch out for his client skills.
He's unorthodox.
He's a little crazy in the ring, but I mean...
those vicious blows like we saw last week at Survivor Series with Tyler Bowden. I have a feeling that Adam Ward is going to get performance here tonight. He may not make it to tap or snap.
I think he hit him square in the jaw and broke something.
We saw that triple threat match at Survival of the Sickest. Him, Kyle Cash, and Cruz in a water match it was. Adam Ward takes a vicious knee to the face and nice body slam.
He's just too little for this match. Seriously. Against someone like Tyler Bowden.
The line.
I give up corner.
Oh, and Adam Ward with a big splash to the corner.
Oh my God.
A big shoulder tackle that just misses and hits the corner.
Got him in the corner now, and oh, the shirt is coming up. What can we be seeing? Oh!
It's going to sting.
Oh! You can hear that from the city park.
I can feel it right now. Holy crap.
And that one's going to sting. I won't lie. I won't. Pitch, duplex, and a cover. This could be an easy one for Tyler Bowden and a two-count.
I won't lie, I would love to see that again.
Bowden, a former member of the administration, he has had tag team gold. He's had the American title. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Came up short in the unbreakable.
He's small and he's sneaky like a mouse, but when he hits like a
that's what it takes to win. You get somebody right where you want. That's a big guy like Tyler Bowden.
Oh, working on those legs because he takes out the legs, he takes out the power game. He takes out the power game, he's got nothing to fear.
As a big guy like that, you have to keep on the ground.
Okay, kick to the midsection. Ward has Bowden right where he wants him. And going for a cover, kind of slow on the cover. Referee in position.
I think he was going to pull him to a corner, but he was too big to pull him.
He had something in mind there, but he's trying to keep the big man grounded. Oh, catch the puck.
Oh, and he's lost the back. Shot after shot. Now he gets Ward into the corner.
They're arguing with the ref on the count, but it was a
two. It was close. It was close, but yes, Ward had just wanted him to get out of that, get his shoulder up. Got the clothesline. Going for a clothesline of his own and ran into Bowden. We're moving on the way, Bowden to the outside. And we're going to find out if it was a good idea. Oh! Suicide dive!
Nice.
We got a Ryan Midget! We got a Ryan Midget!
In the front row. I would say pick this blue, but not that much.
Ward's back in the ring. He's trying to win by count out here. Not a bad idea. But when is it win? But when is it win? But if he can call up to the power and if he can get back in, what else are they going to have to do?
He's got a hard head. I think he
Hunter boards can survive, and he is surviving thus far. And back and forth. Elbow to the head. Boarding still standing. Kick the hole in his chest.
I think he made him fall from deep.
Oh. If he has to be left after that. Let's drop. Let's continue. What a match. And another two count. Ref ball two. We can see the ref ball two. So let's pause and wait a minute. I don't know if the ref caught that.
Yeah.
I think he feels like
great match, great action to kick off the show. We'll be back here at Adrenaline.